What's up guys, this is Mishin, let's play Bad Dream Hospital. Alright, it's the third release from the Softbox who made the Bad Dream Butcher and Bad Dream Graveyard, which is a very very great game. It's creepy and fun, I guess. So, this is the part 3, let's do this. You must be alive. It is alive! Oh my gosh! Very sad. And the queen? No. One, two, three, four, two. Colors gray, green, red, brown, and yellow. So, we have to color it. Nope. Ooh, what's this? Welcome. Is there a secret code here? No. Fuck you. Turn on me. Why did you inject me? Fuck you. Oh, it's for this one. What's this? Meat. Time for really special finger soap. Oh, the level of the empty bucket. Are you the butcher? No? You must be the alarm, huh? What do you want? Nothing. I guess. Nothing to do with you. But, do you have a doorknob? Nice. Don't you play? Laxative. Do you have to cut him? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Double kill. Fucking hell. That's all, man. Did I hurt you? Another note. I guess. No. Go in here. Oh, right. Stop with me. Okay. Cold liquids. Bucket. Nothing. Something. That's wrong. Ooh, the knife, no. Hey! Like that, don't you? Ooh, holy fuck it. You want the water? No. Daddy. Stay with me. It must be a code for something. No. Full bucket. I don't really think so. Where do they have to? No. It's gone. Ow. Stop. He doesn't left anything. Well, we have no choice but to... What? Got it? I guess... That's it, man. Oh my god! Who's that? Who the fuck is that? Oh. Oh. I get it. I don't get it. Ah. So. Have to get to number 2 green and stop a blue or gray, I guess it's blue, and yellow. Like a madness. Fuck you. This must be yellow. No. Yeah. I like you and I'm happy. Hurt to save him or son. You son of a bitch. What do you want? new features, huh? To put your life? But I didn't do anything. I love this guy. Don't close your eyes, but... Oh my god. Oh, the green! Fuck you, Mars. What a wonderful thing is that. So we need to find... Yellow and blue. Like my magazine. Hell, sweetheart. You want what? Yellow and blue. What? Very patient. Okay, I'm not gonna drain it, you know. I'm not gonna close my eyes. Playroom. Ooh, what the fuck is that? Shut up. Ooh, this lab is not real. That's here, fire, air. Don't worry, I'll make you this. Shut up. Hey, you wanna hang out someday or later? What? Second. Blue and yellow. They had a key. Blue and yellow. Baby is safe. They're fine. Blue and yellow. Who the fuck is? Key. Yellow and blue. What? People to save. and drop the nest. Oh, nice. Hey, you, one button. Stethoscope. Okay. What else do we got? That's it. What? Stethoscope. Yeah. Hey, nurse. Wanna hang out? Ooh. Yellow. Green sample. Empty container. Ooh. Blue one. Hey, nurse, I know you're dead. You're not dead. But I guess this is a lava. I don't like that. But I guess it's a gift after all. Oh, fucking shit. What? Oh, you're safe. Still, the nurse is alive. Oh, we need to find a green one. I mean, blue one. But where do I have to? Oh. Fuck you, game. Daddy. Shut up. There must be something. I don't know where it is. See? No. Maybe more? No. Where is that room? I thought that there is. No. Just a hole. Oh, here. Ah. Poison. Poison. I don't have. Ooh. Hey, wait. Didn't see that you have a ticket. So we have the poison. The nurse. No. Are we going to... Oh. Shit. No more temperature. You want it? Huh? You're so sexy. Where are I need to poison something. Oh, I mean, we have to turn on the phone. Okay, that's it. Nope, not a good idea. Still, what is this? It's a blue. It looks like a gray. Ooh. But high temperature. Yeah. And high temperature means he's gone. And then she's gone. What have I done? It's not dead yet. Ah. So this monster is alive. Oh, we can go here now. Who crayons? Who the fuck don't like crayons? What is this? Nothing. Yeah, the nurse is alive. Study. Well, next time try to use only crayons for different ending. Oh. I see. So there's another ending that it's another ending that you don't have to sacrifice, I mean get kill the other people, start it. That's what you want. It short but still awesome. Very, very creepy. I love the sound. Can't wait if Desert Fox gonna make a series 4 or part 4 of this bad game. It's very, very unique for me to have this kind of point and click game which is horror. Not just like any other animation, but I very, very like the drawings of the game. So yeah, I wish we would make a part 4 of this, and I'll see you in then whatever game that I would make. Stay tuned about this, guys. See you next time. I'm sorry. Hey, there's a party! Thank you. Hello, George. What? Your name is Lisa? Okay.